Hi everybody, David Dilling from Markzware here, and today's quick tip is how to batch package multiple files. That's right, batch packaging InDesign files is not possible, but with Markzware's FlightCheck you can do it. But in addition to that, we're not only going to show you how you can batch package just InDesign files, but many different files, Illustrator, Photoshop, QuarkXpress, even PDFs, how you can batch package them all together into one archive for sending off to the printer, the publisher, the next party in the workflow.
All right, so now we're over here in FlightCheck, the standalone application for the Mac. We're going to show you how you can quickly batch package files. So we just go over here to our files. We take a bunch of files here, hold down Command, and we can select multiple files. And we'll just CC 2015, all different types. It doesn't really matter. And we just select them all like that. And then we just take all five files. We drop them on FlightCheck. You're going to get an analyzation of the file. Preflight check. It's just part of the deal. If you're going to print, it'd be very wise to check this out more closely. If you're just archiving internally, it might not matter so much. But archiving is also important. Make sure you have quality. All right, that's the flight check screech saying, hey, we got problems. The first screens are results, which will show you problems, like for instance, missing screen fonts. Or maybe you say, I got a GIF image, where is that? Which document, which page? Page 4 of that document. So very handy stuff here, hairline used in the caves PDF, which is right here. And I can see, exactly the hairline is being used in this color. And this is all based on your ground controls, which you have set up or you have imported in to be checked on based on printer settings or your own desired preflight settings. But that's for another video. So what I'm going to do now, I'm just going to close that screen. I'm going to go up here to collect. You don't have to close anything, but just to get some more real estate. I'm going to go to collect or package. And then what I can do, I'll see all five documents here, like we have here, all the images count, the font count, etc. All here ready to be packaged up or collected. I can even compress the job. And if I scroll here, I can see all kind of great details. If the file's missing, where is it? If it's embedded, the fonts, etc. A lot of great details here, incredible amount of information. But just a package is quite easy. I can compress a job like I just told you. I can give it a different name, package archive, and whatever you want to call it. And I hit collect. And it's that easy. We see it right here. So if we now get out of FlightCheck, and we open up this package archive, what you'll see, what you get in this case is everything packaged into one archive, into one folder. You got that PDF there, you got a collect report, you got your Quark document, your Illustrator, you could have Photoshop in here, InDesign, etc. You have all your fonts and images all copied over as well into one folder. So extremely useful stuff here.
Well, there you go, folks. You saw how easy it was to batch package files and preflight them, on for that matter, with Markzware's FlightCheck. For more information on FlightCheck, cruising over to www.markzware.com. There you get a full overview of the product, and most importantly, perhaps for you, is you can try a full working demo version as well. And please don't forget to check out the review section. Some amazing customer quotes and real-life stories on how people use FlightCheck to not only package, but preflight in their workflow. Thank you, David Dilling from Markzware. Wishing you a fantastic day.